Hi everyone, my name is Pradul and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing of a mystery box. So somewhere around this time last year, I saw a lot of Western YouTubers doing this challenge and I really wanted to do it ever since, but just couldn't do it for whatever reason back then. So very recently, mujhe wapas yaad aaya ki ye challenge kar sakte hai. So I approached Mansi and she was up for it. And yeah, we've basically made mystery boxes for each other. The limit of each box is 5,000 rupees, so I can fill whatever I want as long as the total of all the items is under rupees 5,000. I can add literally anything, right, from clothes, food, makeup, accessories, anything. So that's what we're gonna do in today's video. So personally, I curated like a full lavender box for Mansi. It has only and only things that are lavender in color or the essence is lavender. She's obsessed with lavender, if you didn't know already. So if you're interested in seeing what Mansi got for me, you're gonna have to head over to her channel. I'm gonna make sure to leave the link in the description box below. Before we get started with the unboxing, let me know in the comments down below if you want me to do this challenge with someone else, like some other creator. I would totally be up to do this again because it's literally like Christmas or your birthday. So yeah, having said all of that, let's just get started with today's video.
Okay, so Maddie has sent me a big giant trunk by Simba Lifestyle, jo aap baju mein dekh rahe ho. Main pura ekdam, I am endorsing Simba Lifestyle. Please go check Simba Lifestyle out. So
yes, I'm brand ambassador.
So this is how the box looks like, and uske andar bahut as usual aesthetically sab pack kiya hua hai with pink marble print of paper and all. So
I was actually looking for purple. Kitne dino se I was looking for purple like print ka paper, but then I found those tacky, pata hai, wo gifting paper.
Yeah,
I was like, jaane do, I'll just use purple. Okay, wait, before you unbox.
Okay.
So a backstory. So everything in this box is lavender, going with Mansi's addiction with lavender. So I had to obviously put everything in the lavender box, obviously. But having said that, box ka price maine gin rahi ho, just everything that is inside the box. Okay.
Okay, cool.
Other than that, I've also added like number one, number two. So that's the order that you have to open everything in. Okay?
I have to open it in.
Yeah.
Okay.
So start with number one. Okay. And then I'll like give you like a story ki maine kyun socha.
Okay, so this is number one. I should have gotten something. So, take care, but we'll just use a fork. Only leaf, no broken dust. Lavender tea, what is this?
Okay, so the first category is so basically Mansi has a lot of anxiety, just like me and a lot of people also.
Yeah.
So I've gotten a few things to help combat that. So the first one is lavender tea. So lavender tea is supposed to help you go to sleep, which is one thing that tujhe problem hai na sone mein. So that so lavender tea is supposed to help you with that. Keep me updated, by the way, on how like it works, because I'm also interested in getting myself this.
Dude, I had no idea about this and that this thing also like exists. But this is so cute. I hope this works for me. I'll keep you updated.
I hope so too.
Okay. Number two. Which looks like either a mug. Yeah, it is a mug.
It is.
A candle, I don't know. It is a mug, no?
I mean, it's quite obvious, but okay.
Yeah, I got it. I understood. Is that what you said about in the yesterday's
no,
talk?
That's, correct. Yeah. So in to give the viewers a backstory, I posted this 50th birthday wala vlog for my mom, and when I was going to the mall, I found this mug very randomly. By the way, this was not supposed to be a part of the box, but I was like, it's lavender, let's add it. So yeah, that's how it turned out.
Oh my god, this is such a pretty lavender shade.
Yeah, it's pretty cute.
Look at this.
So iska kya hua pata hai? ये जो कलर का मग है ना, उसका पूरा ये था, क्या बोलते हैं, सेट होता है, पता है, प्लेट, स्पून, एवरीथिंग, क्रॉकरी, एंड दैट वाज फॉर 15,000 रुपीस द होल थिंग, एंड आई वाज लाइक नोप, वी विल जस्ट बाय द मग.
एग्जैक्टली, इट्स नॉट वर्थ इट. आई मीन, आई वुड हैव बॉट इट प्रोबेबली इफ इट वाज लाइक अराउंड 5,000, बट 15 इज टू मच.
या
दिस इज ग्लास.
सो दिस इज द मग दैट यू कैन ऐड योर टी इन एंड ड्रिंक इन, योर लैवेंडर टी.
Okay, I am gonna do this tonight and you're gonna see me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram, Mansi Mom.
Yep.
This is number three.
Even I don't remember what's in number three.
It feels like it's my birthday.
I know, that was the same feeling I had.
So, This is essential oil.
Correct.
Yes.
So, oh actually,
listen, this is like purple aesthetic.
Full.
Oh my god.
So,
too good.
For Mansi, mujhe obviously essential oil dena tha, lavender essential oil, because it's like calming and zen and all of that. I wanted to give a diffuser also, but mujhe lavender color ka mila nahi. So, I was like, jaane do. If it's not lavender, I'm not.
Nahi mila. Have you sent me 9 things?
Yeah, 9. That's
nine
my lucky
my,
number.
Lucky number.
What are you saying?
Yeah.
Actually, 10th
yeah,
gift, na? 10th gift. Because of some problem, nahi bhej pai main. So, iske liye it was supposed to be 10, but whatever. Theek hai, 9. Good, worked out.
But it's good, na?
Yeah.
9 is my ye. Kama Ayurveda pure lavender water. Oh my god, this is...
So, you know how in the West, they have like a pillow spray? Like how you're supposed to spray it on your pillow and it helps you like go to sleep. So, I tried to find a lot. I didn't get it. So, I was like, okay, but lavender mist you could use on your pillow, so it'll help you go to sleep. So, you can do that if... I mean, or you could use it as a mist also.
It smells divine. I don't know if you have...
Smells good.
Yeah, it smells too good.
No, I didn't because it was packed. Na.
Oh my god.
So, I didn't want to open it because it was packed.
I'm just going to spray it because why not? Oh, this is so good, Maddie. This is too good, yeah. This is
good. Okay.
I think I can
and
sleep right now.
And very inexpensive, huh? This one was.
This, it smells like Upton. Jo, like, I don't know if you guys take a bath at in the morning when Diwali starts on the first day. So we put that. It's called Abhyanga Snan in Marathi.
Ah, I know.
So like,
Aditya
it smells exactly
that.
Like that.
Correct.
Aditya does
yeah,
that,
yeah.
I think. Yeah. So we like pura aise upton laga ke and wo moti sabun and all we do. So it's smelling like that exactly. It's very divine. Too good. Okay. I'm
next gift
5.
Is very like.
It's a nail paint. I already have it.
Backup.
So I'm gonna put it for giveaway.
Yeah.
Or
yeah,
whatever. But yeah, it's. Too good. I always use this. This is tender lavender if I'm not wrong. Number 6. Okay. We have actually forgotten ki humne ek dusre ko kya gift diya hai. Because this is
no,
Sidd.
This actually...
Bol.
Sorry, go on. Haan, main bol rahi thi. Tu actually ek hole le fir main batati
hu. Yeah, okay. This is... Is it a crystal? What is this? This is amethyst, right?
Yeah. So, I am really into like crystals and I really like crystals. I don't think you have any. So, I thought you can like hold it in your hands and you can meditate. Or you can just keep it as decor. Or keep it next to your nightstand. It will like emit positive energy. So, yeah.
That is so cool. Look at this.
Yeah, it's very pretty.
Ah, this is so good. And it's a very different sort of a lavender. Like it reflects. When I'm holding it against the light.
Ek bar hai na sun mein rakh dena just to cleanse the energy and then you can.
Am I supposed to wash
people,
this?
No, I mean you could wash it in salt water or you could keep it in sunlight because a lot of people touch it na, so energy transfer hota. Even I have touched it, so it's better that you cleanse it so that it just has
cleanse
your
it.
Energy in it. Yeah.
Energy. Where did you get this from?
Amazon. I actually love going to Colaba Causeway and getting crystals, but obviously now we can't do that. So I got it from Amazon.
Yeah. Number 7.
Yeah.
Yaar, ye khatam hone aaya hai yaar. 9 hi bache hai. I don't want to open na.
Kya hai? Oh yeah.
Laundry.
So we have this inside joke.
Yeah, we have this inside joke of like having these very weird colors in lingerie, and that's what I gifted her on her birthday. Now that's what she's doing with me. But this is such a pretty
it's
color.
Very pretty. Actually,
I don't wear bras anymore. It's just stick on bra I always put
correct.
On. But
so actually this iska it came with a matching panty on the website, okay? But it never showed up. So I ordered this twice. मुझे ये मुझे इतना important था ना ये for the box. इसके वजह से मैंने दो इतना postpone किया ये. And then it ended up coming without a panty.
For that
one. So now I just sent. I was like, जाने दो. I'll just send the
Okay, number 8, the second last.
Next one is very random. Ah, just
this thing. Okay. I can't even guess it.
Yeah. It's lavender.
It's a menstrual
color.
Yeah, but. It's a menstrual. I just made a video about my period routine.
I saw that.
I spoke about. I am so scared of like putting this inside my body.
You and I have never tried a menstrual cup, so I want you to try. Let me know. So I gifted you one. बता मुझे कैसा है.
Oh my god, this is such a pretty color. I think I'm just
honestly
gonna
I bought this only. Oh my, honestly I bought it only because it was lavender and I was like, अब मैं क्या दूँ? I'm running out of ideas. So I was like, okay, this is lavender. I'll just give it to her. Okay, the next gift.
Okay. Is this grand?
Before you open it.
Is this grand?
Yeah, it's like kind of grand. It's the most expensive. Don't guess. I don't want you to ruin it. So okay. This was actually supposed to be a lavender candle from Bath and Body Works. Okay.
Okay.
It's very pretty, like full lavender packaging mein tha.
So
wo tha originally gift, but it came completely shattered. And then I was like, yeah, fully broken. And I was like, okay, jaane do, I'm not gonna take another risk. So I got this. Okay, open.
Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to guess it, but समझ नहीं आ रहा है. I was gonna buy this because I wanted this. मेरे I can literally like pop up the wish list Amazon की. You can clearly see it's there in my wish list and I wanted this. Oh my god, you're such a sweetheart.
So actually, this is not like a lavender color.
It's
more like a violet purple.
Yeah. I know.
But I mean, I would have given you the violent one only, but wo budget se bhi zyada tha. I think that's for like 6,000 or 7,000.
So our budget was 5,000, so we 5,000. Had to like restrict to the
things. And this was pretty like inexpensive and it fit the budget.
Guys, look at this. Oh my god, I'm not
I haven't guy. Gifted you the film. You buy the film yourself.
Are it's okay, you gifted me this enough, yaar. Look at this. So cute. I am happy with my box. I don't know if you
I know,
are
me
happy
too.
With
I'm also
box.
Very no, I am as well. By oh no, I'm not supposed to show the item. Blur it out.
Yeah. You are about to reveal the star.
I'll blur it out.
I don't know. Mera sa koi favorite nahi hai tere box mein. I feel mera sara hi favorite hai. Maine jitna hi mujhe favorite laga maine box.
Tujhe pata hai mera favorite kya hai. So I'm not going to say it.
I know
your
favorite
video to see. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this unboxing. If you're interested in seeing what Mansi got for me, I'm going to make sure to link that video in the description box below. Definitely check that video out. As I said in the intro as well, let me know in the comments down below if you want me to do this with another creator because I am so excited and pumped to do this all over again. Follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you very soon in the next one. Bye!